Let's see how to root an Android device running on Pixel Experience ROM using Magisk Manager. No PC or TWRP recovery is required. Our first step is to download the correct version of Magisk Manager. For that, we have to open Chrome browser. Here search for Magisk Manager. Open this link, which is from GitHub. Here look for the assets section. Now download the Magisk Manager APK. Currently it is running on the 25.2 version. After downloading, open it and then install. Installation is done, open it. Under the Magisk installation section, it is showing NA, which means not installed. Now we have to install a zip file. For that, open files, browse Magisk APK file under download folder, bring up more options, hit rename, clear .apk and type .zip here. Then hit OK and rename it. Our zip file is ready. Now you have to copy it to an external storage like USB OTG or SD card. I am using USB OTG. Just connect it to your device. Bring up more options of the zip file. Hit copy to option. Choose USB OTG. Here create a new folder named zip and press copy here. Once done, just power off your device. Press and hold volume up and power button together until device boots into Pixel Recovery. If you have any other Android device which is not running on Pixel Experience, then you can watch this video. Make sure USB OTG is connected, then hit Apply Update. Choose Apply from USB. Find the zip folder here. Hit the Magisk zip file and wait for a few seconds. Once it is done, go back and hit the reboot system now. Open the Magisk app, press OK to reboot if required. And after reboot, you can now see that Magisk is properly installed. So that is it for this video. Comment down if you are facing any problem. Thank you for watching and I will see you in the next one.